I called his mom. He wasn't there. He'd never been there. He left me. And I can't breathe.
Dear Joe, I'm sorry. You deserve more than a letter. And this right here, this cowardice, this letter, it's officially the worst thing I've ever done. But it's about me, Joe. It's not about you. It's not what you deserve. You deserve and have earned so much better than this.